claims that he'll cut income taxes for 95% of Americans. The problem is more than 40% pay no income taxes at all. How do you cut taxes for folks who don't pay them? He's going to write them a check and call that a tax cut, even though it's really a tax credit.